Do you want to touch me, Cole?
It's okay.
No, no, don't. Please just go, just go.
It's really easy.
No. Get out. Just go.
Stressful night.
So what are you doing in here?
Well, if you have to know, my boyfriend was giving me the shits, so I got a knife and I cut off his fucking fingers. I'm joking. Seriously, take a joke. Some dickhead at the bar grabs my ass, so I bottle him and it's my fault.
That's great. Maybe just get a bit closer. Get really friendly with each other.
Sure, like this?
Yes. Beautiful. Lean against the bar, Lisa, mm-hmm. Like you're ordering a drink.
Do you want me to lean over the bar as well?
No, you're fine where you are. Thanks, Luke.
Luch.
Sorry?
My name, it's Luch, not Luke.
Oh.
I had breakfast. I went to the shops. During the afternoon, I read a novel.
What one?
Huh?
What novel did you read?
I don't remember. And then I made supper for my husband and waited for him.
Oh, there. There's something we can have a conversation about.
What?
Your husband.
Him.
Everything. I don't know how you work this. I don't know how you get out of the house, and I don't know the risks involved.
There isn't any.
There's no risk.
No.
Well, how do you get out of the house?
I walk out.
You just walk out?
Yeah.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not.
Give us a drag.
You could have a whole one if you promise to behave yourself.
A drag will do.
I didn't know you smoked.
I don't. I quit years ago. Now I feel really sinful.
There's nothing wrong with that. How are you?
Fine. And in the end, Mr. Rhodes, would you say there are any places you have a singular reason or want to revisit?
A few, perhaps.
And what exactly affords them such distinction?
That's quite hard to say.
Where are you off to?
I need to shoot some scenes that we missed last night, so mainly colourway stuff.
Oh, do you want some company?
Oh, Aiden wants to come with me, so father-son.
Cool. I'll see you when you get back.